And the North Korean leader Kim Jong-un is a very unusual person, but is not crazy. That's according to a U.S. National Intelligence Director Dan Coats, who told NBC that the reasoning behind Kim's actions is linked to the survival of his regime. He said Kim has watched other countries that have developed nuclear weapons and learned that having a nuclear card in his pocket gives the regime leverage and a lot of deterrence capability.